One question I get pretty often is if you have a one-time magnification macro lens, maybe you have a normal like 100mm one, like this Samyang lens, for example, how can you transform this lens to have 2x magnification? And as you know, I typically recommend you to buy a 2x magnification macro lens from the beginning. I talk warmly about the Lauva lenses because they get you from infinity to 2x magnification from the beginning. But if you already have a macro lens and you want to get to 2x magnification, how do you do that? In this video, I'm gonna explain three different ways how you can do that at a pretty low cost. And before we jump into the video, please do subscribe to this channel and leave a like. Subscribe if you like macro photography, because I post new videos about macro photography every week. So, the first thing you could do, which is maybe the easiest solution and my recommended solution, is to use a Raynox filter. These are pretty popular, and the most popular filter is this one, the Raynox 250. Or Raynox DCR 250, and it simply is a lens that you put in front of your macro lens to get more magnification. And it's very practical because you only need to clip it in place like this. This one actually adjusts to whatever macro lens you have. And then all of a sudden you get double the magnification. If you have a one-time magnification macro lens such as this one, you get 2x magnification, roughly. Please see the sample photo and you can see how much more magnification you get if you attach it to a 100mm macro lens. So this is very practical, because then if you want less magnification, you just take this off and use the lens as normal. And then you see a very, very, very small insect. You can just clip this on again very fast and you have 2x magnification. And this filter is also pretty cheap. It's around $70, I think. So it's not that much money, and it's definitely cheaper than buying a new macro lens to do 2x magnification macro photography. The second way you can extend the magnification of your macro lens is extension tubes. And a lot of people ask me if this is a good solution. I personally don't think it's a good solution, because your lens will become very long. Let me explain. So most people have maybe a 100mm macro lens, such as this one. And in order to get 1x more magnification, meaning you get from 1x to 2x magnification, you need to add as many extension tubes as the focal length of your macro lens. And in this case, it's a 100mm macro lens, which means 10 centimeters of extension tubes. And I actually tried this. I tried to see how many extension tubes I had to add to go to 2x magnification with this macro lens, and actually I ended up with not 10 centimeters but 8 centimeters of extension tubes. But still, let's have a look at this, how this looks. You get a lens that looks like this, and not only is it very long and pretty heavy, it's also like extremely wobbly, and it would be harder for you to focus, and yeah, it's simply not a very nice solution. But yeah, sure, it can be cheaper than a Raynox filter, because if you look on eBay or other sites where you can order directly from China, you can find extension tubes as cheaply as like $6 for a set that is usually around 6 centimeters. And extension tubes can vary a lot in price. If you have an all manual lens like this one, you only need manual extension tubes, and then they are cheaper. But many people have electronic macro lenses with electronic aperture and focusing and everything. And then you need electronic extension tubes, and that will usually cost you a little bit more. But if you want the best value for your money, I don't recommend buying it in your local store in like the United States or Europe, because you will have to pay often like 10x more than what you would pay for the same extension tubes on eBay or any other store that ships directly from China. So go look on eBay for extension tubes, you will find cheap ones there. Often they are of pretty low quality, so you might want to order like 2 kits or 3 kits and then keep the one that is of best quality, because many of them are really, really bad, unfortunately. I would say that extension tubes is a good solution if you have a short focal length. Maybe you have a 40mm lens or 50 or 60mm. then you only need to add 40, 50 or 60 millimeters of extension tubes to get one time more magnification, and then it can be worth it. But if you have a 100 millimeter macro lens, yeah, you will get a very unwieldy solution if you use extension tubes. So, third solution, which I actually think it's a very good solution, is to use a teleconverter, or extender as it's called in the Canon world. So a teleconverter is basically a lens that you put at the base of your lens. It's like an extension tube, but the difference is that it actually contains a lens, and you put it here. Fortunately, I don't have a teleconverter right now, so I cannot show you exactly how it looks. But it looks like a short extension tube. You put it here, and what it will do is it will extend the focal length of your lens. So for example, if you have a 100 millimeter macro lens and you put on a 2x teleconverter, you will get a 200 millimeter macro lens. And this will get you a lot closer, and you will get more magnification. The only thing you need to know though is that you cannot use teleconverters on any macro lens, and you also need to have a special teleconverter that fits your lens. For example, you can buy an extender for, or a teleconverter for, a Canon lens. I know that the Canon 100mm macro lens, you can use that with Canon extenders, I'm pretty sure. You have to read up on that, I cannot promise. And also the Sigma macro lenses, I think you can use Sigma teleconverters with them and it will work. But you really need to read up on this to make sure that the teleconverter you're gonna buy will work with your macro lens. And that's it. That is three simple ways to get your macro lens from 1x magnification to 2x magnification. I hope you liked this video. Please leave a like if you did like it, and please subscribe to my channel for more macro photography videos every week. And also, don't forget my awesome inspiration newsletter that comes out once per month, and it is completely free. You go sign up at mwroll.com. Also, please follow me on Instagram. My name there is MWRoll. See you soon again, over and out. Bye bye.